What's up, guys? It's Haley Purple. My intros are always so cringy, I swear. Anyway, I wanted to make a video today, and I didn't know what it was going to be out. And at first, I was going to do a cover. Then I realized that I have to memorize all the lyrics and memorize all the chords. So I'm going to be doing that for my next video, hopefully. Most likely, maybe not. Probably not, if I forget. But expect a cover, because I do want to start doing covers, because I have 4 guitars. And I don't play any of them. One of those. Anyway, today's video is literally just something really random because I have this blank space on my wall here, as you can see. Everywhere else is covered. Like, everywhere else is covered. And I have this giant stack of stuff, and I still have a giant box full of stuff that, needs to go up on the wall. So I'm just gonna do a time lapse of me putting up stuff on my wall because I feel like that's content, and content is content. I'm so weird. Anyway, let's get started with the time lapse.
Of something great, my lungs will fill and then deflate. They fill with fire, exhale desire. I know it's dire, my time today. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Sometimes quiet is violent. I find it hard to hide it. My pride is no longer inside. It's on my sleeve. My skin will scream, reminding me of who I killed inside my dream. I hate this car that I'm driving. There's no hiding from me. I'm forced to deal with what I feel. There is no distraction to mask what is real. I can pull the steering wheel. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence. Human existence, one thing consists of consistence, and it's that we're all battling fear. Oh dear, I don't know if we know why we're here. Oh my, 2D, please stop thinking. I liked it better when my car had sound. There are things we can do, but from the things that work there are only 2, and from the 2 that we choose to do, peace will win and fear will lose. It is faith and it's sleep. We need to pick one, please, because faith is to be awake, and to be awake for us to think, and for us to think is to be alive. And I will try with every rhyme to come across like I am dying to let you know you need to try to think. I have these thoughts so often I ought to replace that slot with what I once bought, cause somebody stole my car radio and now I just sit in silence.
That's me putting up stuff. I kind of want to explain what some of the stuff is, because it's like really kind of random what I put up. But I'll start from like right here. So this is actually something I made in advertising design like 3 years ago when I took it and aced it because it's a good class. But I don't exactly remember what the project was. I think we were supposed to be making a logo or something, and I finished early because that's not the logo. We were making a band shirt. That's actually what we were doing. We were making a band shirt, and since I had finished early, I did that. I actually have my band shirt cut out right here. I think I showed it to you guys before, but we had to carve our own band shirt, so I did an Evanescence one that they made and stuff. But yeah. And I finished early, so my teacher let me do another one. So I did another one, and that's what I did with it. And I just spilled glitter all over my floor. So yeah. This right here, I did last year. I just got bored in yearbook, because sometimes I get really bored, because we don't really do anything. And then these four are from my fashion show that I did recently. And I have a whole stack of more. I thought I'd be able to put more on my wall, but then I put up my other stuff, and I was like, you know what, I like this anyway. But those are from my fashion show. This is the Beastie Boys Red Hot Chili Peppers, which is how I showed you guys. I'll do a freeze frame. And then, I don't remember what that was. They told me, and I forgot, and I was like, yeah, it just looks cool. It's like, it's some guy's tattoo, and I remember who it is. I just, like, it's not in my head. Anyway, this is a lanyard from the Thor movie release thing, and I actually didn't go to it, my friend did, and the movie, like, had a power outage, the movie theater had a power outage, but they gave it to him anyway. This lanyard is a class of 2018 lanyard, aka my graduation year, aka this year, aka, yeah, like, no. And, this is my Warped Tour lanyard that I got at Warped Tour with a bottle cap on it. Like a can lid on it. I don't know why there's a can pull tab on it. But that's my Warped Tour lanyard, just with bands on it. This is my old yearbook lanyard. It broke, which is why it says old, which is why it's the old one. I have my new one, like, right here on my keys. And then this is actually, like, a thank you card from my designer from my very first fashion show last year. Yeah, last year. No? It was still this year, but it was last school year. This was a while ago. But you guys should be seeing that video soon, by the way. I still have the footage. It's just on my actual camera, which is really awkward for me to get the footage off of. My camera's not here, but you guys should know what it looks like. But yeah, this right here is my emo Powerpuff Girls. And I drew that myself. And I just thought it was really cool. And I don't think I put anything else up in the video. I mean, I moved stuff over before I started recording. Like, all those pictures right here were like all right here. So I moved them over to over there. And that's about it. So I hope you guys like this quick, short, stupid little video. I'm good. I hope you guys like this quick, super short video. If you did, thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down, obviously. If you didn't like it, you're gonna give it a thumb down. But I'm gonna be making more videos soon. My birthday is in 6 weeks now. 6 weeks now. So that means in about 6-7 weeks, give or take, I'm gonna be doing a hair dye video with this lovely, lovely hair dye right here that was a gift from Matthew's dad's girlfriend / ex. I don't know. But Emily, thank you for this. Yeah, I can't wait to do this because, like, I have to buy bleach because there's no bleach in here. And I don't know if you could tell, but my hair is still kind of red and black and all over the place right now because I haven't dyed it in a really long time. So I'm going to be dyeing it purple and I need to get bleach because if I don't have bleach, it's not going to work. So yeah, I need bleach. And like I said in the beginning, there's also going to be a cover coming out. Kind of soon, maybe in a week or two. I don't know. I'm really bad at intros. I always ramble, I swear. Anyway, I love you guys. Stay purple. Don't be any other emotion other than purple. Blue is sad. Purple's my happy color, obviously. I love you guys. Bye.
Oh.